everyone. Welcome to Talent Battle. Today, in our group discussion series, we are going to talk about a very interesting topic, that is red. Now, a question may arise in your minds that how do we talk about a color? The reason behind taking this topic is that in many placement drives as well as for MBA entrance processes, abstract topics are asked. So today, we will be covering one example of such a topic, that is red. As usual, we are going to have 4 points, that is the introduction, red as a strength, red as a weakness, and then the conclusion. So now, if you get any abstract topic with respect to colors for group discussion, you can have a thought process that will cover these 4 points. Now, let's start with the introduction. The importance of colors. Colors have a huge impact on our emotions, our perception, and our spiritual and physical well-being. When choosing colors for your brand, it is important to know that the color will represent you, your business, and your message. So, it is very important to know whether you're choosing the right color or not. Understanding the meaning behind every color is very important. The color red. Red is a very vibrant color that signifies passion, love, courage and happiness on one end and danger, blood and violence on the other end, both very strongly. So, it is a coin with two sides, broadly love and war. This is the uniqueness of the color red. Use of red color in our day-to-day life. Tomatoes, cherries and carrots are very good for health and all of them are in red color. Red chilies give a very good taste to the food. Traffic signals have red colors in it. The reason behind this is to stop the vehicles because this color scatters the mist in the air molecules. Hence, it is also visible in the rain and fog. It is also the international color for stop. Teachers use red pens while checking because red is an attention-seeking color and is quickly shown on the answer sheets. Red is the most popular color used on the flags in the world. Approximately 77% of all the flags include red. Now let's see red as a strength. Color of love and affection. Red is the color of love which is used by the couples for displaying their love and affection by giving red roses and other red things to each other. Red balloons as well as red dresses are associated with true love on the Valentine's Day. Good omen. In Indian culture, red is a very holy color and is considered to be a sign of good omen. It is associated with the beautiful and pious bond of marriage, indicating the start of a new life. Also, for any spiritual events like puja or festivals like Diwali, kumkum, which is red in color, is considered to be a very essential part of the puja. Power. Red is seen as a color of power and therefore, business people use it as a color of their tie. Also, it is the red carpet that is used for the celebrities and VIPs. It is also used to represent socialism. The oldest symbol of socialism, the red flag, dates back to the 18th century and the French Revolution in 1848. Branding. Red is used by some corporate companies, for example, Coca-Cola. Coke used red color to represent happiness, power, freedom, and liveliness. Red can stimulate the appetite, which makes it an excellent choice for branding a food or a drink. This shows that colors are not just meant for just visuals, but they will impact subconsciously the psychology of a person and play an integral part in the success of a brand or the product. Red as a sign of weakness. War and blood. If white is said to be associated with peace, then red signifies war, bloodbath, terrorism and likewise. Mainly because our blood is red and seeing blood signals a warning. So, red is associated with a warning reaction or when one is injured and must be attended immediately. Lots of blood means a probable death, so it is also a reaction to a dangerous situation. Anger. As and when people get angry, their face turns red with anger. A red angry face can never be said well in any cases. Also, the signs of danger and stop are in red color too, as mentioned before. A sign of loss. While green is a color for profit, red is a color used to represent the loss in the value of a particular share in the stock market. The saying in the red means losing money, no money or overdrawing your account at the bank and is thought to come from the feelings of stress and anxiousness. Last word in Vibgyor. It is the last word in Vibgyor signaling that it is the end of all the colors of life. Now, let's go to the conclusion. Both good and bad. The red color is an intense color that is packed with emotions ranging from passionate and intense love to anger and violence, representing both the Cupid and the Devil. It is a strong, stimulating color that represents excitement and energy. Some popular phrases. The phrase, paint the town red, is associated with celebration, partying, fun and excitement. The phrase, red flag, is used often in the reference to a warning of danger, problems, fighting and war. Thus, red is the color of life and it becomes threatening to life when the red in the body gets low at some point of time. If it is good at some point, then it is bad at some point too. And perhaps this is what everything is all about. Now, I hope all of you got a perfect idea about how to have an approach for the abstract topics. Also, we would like to know your views about this in the comment section below. Thank you.